children, go, go, where I send thee? Children, how shall I send thee? I'm gonna send thee one by one. One for the little bitty baby, the baby boy was born in Bethlehem. Children, go, go, where I send thee? Children, how shall I send thee? I'm gonna send thee two by two. Two for Paul and Silas. One for the little bitty baby, the baby boy was born in Bethlehem. Children, go, go, where I send thee? Children, how shall I send thee? I'm gonna send thee six by six.
Six for the days when the world was fixed.
Five for the bread they did divide.
Four for the gospel writers.
Three for the Hebrew children. Two for Paul and Silas. One for the little bitty baby, the baby boy
was born in Bethlehem.
Children, go, 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 go. Where I send thee? Children, how shall I send thee? I'm gonna send thee 12 by 12.
12 for the 12 disciples.
11 of them singing in heaven.
10 for the 10 commandments.
9 for the angels choirs divine.
8 for the 8 the flood couldn't take.
7 for the day God laid down his head.
6 for the days when the world was fixed. 5 for the bread they did divide.
4 for the gospel writers. 3 for the Hebrew children. 2 for Paul and Silas. One for the little bitty baby, one for the little bitty baby, the baby boy was born in Bethlehem.
Choirs and sing traditional Christmas songs. Each of these songs celebrate the welcoming of the Savior into the world.
Guide us to thy birth. It's a pleasure to be with you tonight. Thank you for being here. We're going to welcome to the stage our women's chorus.
And stand by me if you know it's telling Yonder peasant, who is he? Where and what is dwelling?
Chant from the Matin Islands of Christmas. Its translation proclaiming the great mystery and wonderful sacrament made by the Lord. At the time, even though a newborn, angels surrounded the manger, proclaiming and praising him for the life he is yet to lead. The rest of the songs in the set are quiet reflections on the great mystery that is the Savior's birth.